Love you. Love you.
Thank you for joining us. Britain First is holding a day of action in the Yorkshire town of Dewsbury. We're running a nationwide campaign at the moment against Sharia Court. We've come to this town because in Savile Town, an area just outside the town centre, there is a notorious Sharia Court that dispenses Islamic justice based on Sharia law. It was run for a long time by the grandfather of Britain's youngest convicted terrorist. So we've come here today, we're going to protest outside the Sharia Court a bit later on, and at the moment we've got about 20-25 activists giving out leaflets like this to a very receptive public, explaining all about Sharia law, explaining about the Sharia Court. As you can tell, we've got our patriotic music blaring in the background. The weather's not with us today, but the public are, and after this we're going straight to the Sharia Court for a protest.
Love you. Love you.
Would you like this sweet?
Oh, you've got your fucking knife in there.
Yeah.